So I just got home from work. I took off my contacts. I wanted you guys to see how I did my makeup this morning and me getting ready for work, but I forgot to record. So it's okay. I just came back from the club. I was there from I work in the morning, so my shift is in the morning. From 11 to 4 p.m. So like about a good 5 hours. We're gonna do a quick money count. So, let's see. Today was actually pretty good. I had clients come through for me today, so shout out to them. Let me just put you guys right here. This is like my little money bag. I want to get like the sparkly one, but I don't really invest in too much into that. I just put it in like my pleaser heel thing. But this is literally what we have for today. So I'm gonna count that. I wonder how I look like right here, though. Let me just give me 1 second. Some things really happen for the better. I had to take a fall so I could settle. So, I have 100. I'm gonna get the bigger bills first. Today was actually really good. It wasn't too many people in the club, but I had my clients come through for me. Like, the people that were there were like my clients. Yeah. Let me scoot you guys a little bit more further. Okay. The club that I work at, we get mainly our money doing dances, not so much on stage. So we don't really like come home with a lot of dollars. It's like rare if we do. So yeah, think this is all my. So I'm gonna get the big bills and then I'm gonna get the little. Put that aside and then I'm gonna get the smaller ones. I might fast forward this really quick. So I have the ones right here. Count that after. Right now, I'm gonna count the bigger bills first so that way you guys could see. So let me just organize them. Okay. So we're gonna start off with the hundreds. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 500. And then we're gonna get the 20s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 600. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 700. And then I have 250s. So 800 so far. And then we have 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 65. So far 865. And then I'm gonna count the ones. So I'm gonna rewind, like I'm gonna make this part super fast for you guys. But 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 865 plus 40 is 905, I think, but I'll put the exact amount down here for you guys. So yeah, I'm gonna shower and then I'm gonna order some food and then I'm gonna show you guys what I ordered to eat because I'm starving. Right now it's like 5 p.m. and I'm starving. Like, I'm hangry, guys. Okay, see you guys on the next clip. So I just got out of the shower. I just did a body shower. I didn't wash my hair. I wash my hair every like 5 days. So I'm gonna show you guys what I do right after the shower. I'm going to get this little pad thing and then I'm going to just clean my face with toner because sometimes I do have like makeup still, even though I wash my face good. Just sometimes it is like makeup or like extra stuff still on your face. See, so you guys, that's really gross. Actually, let me just put on my shirt really quick. You guys, I need to show you guys my PJs. They're so freaking cute. Okay, so after I use a toner, I'm just going to use this moisturizer for my face. Then I'm gonna go in with the serum. I got this one from TJ Maxx. So I really like it. It does its thing. Just do that, pat it. And right now I am not using, or I don't have any lashes right now. I normally do, but my eyelash tech is on vacation because it is, you know, Christmas time. So she's on vacation. So for now, I'm gonna deal with this. But I'm not gonna lie, for work, I've been going with the more natural look, and it's been doing its job. Like, it's been help. It's been like still making me money. So I'm just like, okay. All right, and then I'm just combing my hair. Before I start this video any further, I do want to say I am showing you guys my money counts, and I don't think I'm going to be showing it all the time, but I just want to show you guys that it's possible that you can make a good amount at the club. And also, it's not always going to be good. You know, so I want to be raw with you guys, and I want to show you guys like the good days. I want to show you guys the really bad days. But honestly, I don't consider bad days. I just consider them more like a rest day. Maybe bad day I needed to rest and just sit down. But I also want to say, like, this is like the main thing, is I want to show you guys how much I make, not to show off, but because I want to show you guys what you guys could make potentially if you guys want, or you guys have been thinking about working at the club, you know. And maybe this will inspire you to actually go for it and to do it instead of just thinking about it, and just so that way you guys can get motivated and like have some ideas too. So yeah, disclaimer. Now let me put on lotion because I'm itching. Right now I'm waiting for my food. I ordered sushi. I ordered the most basic sushi rolls. I just get California roll and then a cucumber roll, two of each, so like four in total. I did have food at home, but you know how that goes sometimes. So you guys, I got my food right here. So I'm about to watch TV and then eat this. Okay. I'm gonna show you guys what I got. I literally need to buy one of those things for the camera. So this is a cucumber roll, and then I got two just regular California rolls. you guys, I'm literally so basic, but these are so good. I'm gonna try one because I am starving. Like, I am literally starving, you guys. So.
So good.
Hey guys, I ended up not going to work today and decided to just sleep in a little bit and do some errands that I needed to do. I had to go to Ulta. Yo girl got the cookie butter from Benefits highlight. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Can you see? Right now, I was gonna go to get more outfits for work, but they're closed. They're gonna open in 5 minutes, so like I'm just killing time. And I came to Starbucks and I got myself a matcha latte with oat milk, no ice but iced, because I like to get my matcha like fully. And then 3 pumps of sugar-free vanilla and then 3 Splendas. So freaking good, you guys. Gonna wait a little bit longer in the car, and then I went. I usually think they'll like open up sooner just because it's like an owned spot. I don't know why I thought that, but yeah, it's so hot in here. Put the AC on. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't like a wrecking ball. Boy, you better keep going. Keep driving. What are you looking at? Skirt. But yeah. I'll see you guys. I'll like show you guys like a little bit of the store, so that way you guys could see how it looks like inside and what I'm gonna buy. I'm looking for something black. I've been wearing a lot of red, but I've been getting a lot of compliments when I'm wearing black, so I'm gonna see if they have any black outfits. Also, see if they have heels. For work, I do wear the regular 6-inch heels because I don't like to do too much, but girl, do whatever you want. If you want to wear more higher heels, good for you. Just not me. I don't like to, I just feel like I'll just get too tired or something. But yeah. I'll show you guys when I'm in there. Falling in love with who I am. I don't have time for anything that's gonna harm me. It may be hard to understand. Words have the power to empower or destroy me now. So I'm gonna show you what I bought today when I so like I said, I didn't go to work and I ended up going running some errands and buying some things I needed. So let me show you. First thing I went to do was go to Ulta. Okay, so the first thing that I got was this highlight from Benefits. It's called the Cookie. This one is the bomb, you guys. I tried it in the car and I was like, yes. TikTok did not let me down. I actually found this one from TikTok. Like, girls were trying it on and I was like, let me see what the hype is about. And I tried some on and it was good. So 10 out of 10. The next thing I needed was a brow cream for my eyebrows, just to like fill them in. So shout out to e.l.f. because I love them. Second thing I needed was just a regular sponge from e.l.f. And also, I want to try this green concealer. I heard it's really good for like redness, and I've been having a lot of redness in my face, so I'm gonna try that. Second thing is my go-to setting spray. It's from e.l.f. This one is the bomb. I love this one, 10 out of 10. So that's all I got from Ulta. And then, as you guys could see on the video, I went to a Superstore and I got two outfits and then some heels. You guys, I usually wear 6-inch heels, but upgrading to 7. And the girl there like working, the owner convinced me. They look so good on me too. I tried it on, made me look taller and slimmer. So let me show you guys. This is how the bag looks like. So cute. I'm gonna show you guys the heels first. So they're pleaser heels. Can never go wrong with pleaser heels. So I'm a size 8, if you guys are wondering. Probably not, but it's okay. I tried them on and they just look so good on me. Like, they made my legs look slimmer and everything. So this is how they look. I used to get this color, the back in beige or white. But having this black on your feet, actually, like, you cannot tell if it's dirty or not, which I love. You know. But yeah, these are so cute. And I always just go for the clear heels. They're like, they go with any outfit. So those are the heels I got. And you guys, let me show you my outfit. So I'm gonna show you the one I like second and the one I like first. So I wanted to go get something like black because it's just been looking good on me lately. And so this is a top. Can't wait to try it on. This is a top. So cute. It's like a little bandeau and I love bandeaus. So that's cute. And then the bottoms are these to go with them for the top. It's like a two. These are so cute, you guys. Look, it's like two strings to each side, and I think that's what like really caught my eye. And the back and the front, these are just so cute together. Like, yes. So that's one outfit. And the last outfit that I got, you guys, this is so freaking cute. Anyways, this, you guys, this Dior material, it's so freaking cute. Like, look at this. So this is the front. So it's like for the top and the bottom. And then, so it's gonna show my stomach, which I really like. The other bodysuits covered everything and I like it when you show less. This is so freaking adorable. I can't wait to try it. You guys, look. Isn't that so cute? And it's like a dark blue. It's my favorite. I can't wait to try these on. So you guys, yeah, that's what I got so far for my haul for today. And I think this is gonna be it for the video. I am going to show you guys more and more and more as I keep posting. But for now, this is gonna have to do. Okay, don't hate me, hate the scene, period, and we're out. Stay blessed, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.